I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to find downloads on your Apple iPhone or iPad. And as always, if this tutorial helps you out, check out maxdalton.how for more great tutorials. Have you ever downloaded a file on your iPhone or iPad and then wondered where it disappeared to? You're definitely not alone in this digital treasure hunt. In this video, I'll show you how to solve that mystery and find those elusive downloads. Now let's walk through the steps to find downloads on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Navigate to the home screen on your iPhone or iPad and then swipe from left to right until you land on your notification screen. Step 2. Swipe down on your iPhone or iPad screen until you see a search field and then search for files. Tap Files in the list of search results. The Files app opens. You'll land on your Files screen. Step 3. Tap Browse in the menu along the bottom of the screen to view the Browse screen. Find Locations and then tap iCloud Drive in this section. Your iCloud Drive screen is shown. Step 4. Tap Downloads. Any files you've downloaded on your iPhone or iPad will be displayed here. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.